This is Wired Magazine. Now, the most expensive, this is Lawton. We're currently taking on private clients. If you would like me to run your campaigns and install a $1 million offer into on the screen really quickly, so it's childscall.com. Let's get into what I wanted to talk to you about. You can see this is full of ads, okay? This is a three-page ad here. First thing that's happening here is they're wasting all this money because they've tested this stuff out, right? And a three-page ad, like a one-page, this is two pages, so a two-page would convert less than a one-page, okay? This is a one-page where it's just like one, you know, it's one page, okay? So the most expensive places the most expensive places to run ads in the magazine are inside of the flap on the left-hand side. So this black part right here, and I know you can't read that really, it's upside down, but this black part is the most expensive place. Then we have, let's look at a couple of these ads. The back cover said it's a truck advertisement for the Honda Passport. And it says, you can shower on Monday. They're kind of going after this do-it-yourself, pull yourself up by your bootstraps, but then there's no call to action in the copy. There's no URL that I can see. One of the things, the other thing, so this is where we're talking about the $50,000 ad bloodbath. So I don't know if you can see this, but basically it's like a perfume, and it's the perfume Paco Rabanne. Okay, and so you see this right here with the Pac-Man thing. Now, they're trying to be super cute and clever with this advertisement, okay? And basically by saying, like, look, if you remember Pac-Man, well, we have a perfume that somehow is related to Pac-Man, reminding you of Pac-Man. We want you to buy this because you remember Pac-Man. We're not sure. There's no real URL. There's no thing for me to go in and try a free sample. Then there's a whole nother advertisement, you know. Then there's a whole nother portion of the ad, which is just the perfume itself, I guess. And then the 1 million fragrances. And then it just says Macy's and Macy's.com. There is a, you know, lift to, so you can actually smell this. But I mean, come on. You know, there's no call to action. There's no benefit for me to, you know, other than smelling the ad. And but there's no, like, why are they even showing this Pac-Man thing? What's the deal? And then there's all this 1 million thing. So is this, am I entering a contest? Is this a drawing? Terrible. And this probably cost them $50,000 for a double page ad. So back to our, the 10 rules of higher conversion, right? Rule number one, every ad or every campaign that you put out should have a call to action, should tell them, hey, if you like this type of thing, if this ad brought you value, if this story brought you value, here's what to do next, right? And then you put it in a URL, or you put in a phone number, or you put in some way to take the next step to possibly buy with you, right? Higher conversion rule number two, every piece of copy, every message, every advertising should provide value. If it does not, it has been wasted. Or, you know, they have wasted 50, 60, 70, 80,000. There's probably $80,000 wasted. This is a call to action for me to subscribe to their magazine, URL. And there's not a whole lot of distraction in there, right? There's not a whole lot of, like, there's nothing confusing. There's nothing for me to figure out. It's just like, hey, you should subscribe to our magazine if you like this content. Geico, combine home and auto insurance. Combine home and auto insurance and you could save. There's no benefit to me really calling that number. It's a very famous brand. Now, I believe in branding. I believe in marketing. I believe in advertising. You know, I believe in, like, image ads and things like that. But the thing is that you need to have direct response built into your marketing, right? So Geico, combine home and auto, and then the call to action and the copy and the meat of the ad is way, way down on the bottom. So again, we're seeing probably hundreds of thousands of dollars. The people who actually understand are the people that are, okay, so because they're actually wanting to get money out of their marketing. If you go in here, you will see people that understand direct response, and you will see people that know that they actually have to call out to their market. They actually have to tell their market, here's what I've got, here's what it will do for you, and here's how to get it. If you'd like me to help run your marketing, help run your campaigns, then all you need to do is go to childscall.com. So if you're currently making sales, if you're currently enrolling customers and clients and you have an existing sales process and you would like to see more clients, more customers, then go to childscall.com. Let me know what you're currently selling. Let me know who you're currently helping in your market. And let me know what kind of campaigns that you would like to put into place to increase those conversions. And if you want to get on the phone to see if I can help you do that, then we can do that. Okay, so that's at childscall.com. Always have a call to action. Always have your market, always have your copy provide value. Okay, do not waste your dollar with advertising this just a fancy car and no call to action and no an advertising agency's way to have a fancy good looking picture. So it's really just wallpaper art. What you need to do is go to childscall.com. Let me know who you're currently helping in your market. And let me know what kind of campaigns that you would like to put into place to increase those conversions. And if you want to get on the phone to see if I can help you do that's at childscall.com.